I wandered lonely as a cloud that floats high over vales and hills. All at once, I saw a cloud, a host of golden daffodils. Beside the lake, beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze. That's Wordsworth. Today, Ali Zahir is at a very important location beside the Bolgoda Lake. So beautiful, so wonderful, words can't imagine. Look at this. Oh la la. So nice, so much nature. And this Bolgoda Lake has been used during the Dutch period for transport, and it is supposed to be the largest lake in the island, unspoiled and untouched by human beings. It's so nice. A beautiful villa is by its side. It's a private property. I have to take permission and come inside. It's so wonderful, so beautiful. This is a message for tourists worldwide. From north to south, east to west, for a wonderful holiday, Sri Lanka is best. And once you're in Sri Lanka, don't hesitate to come to Bolgoda. Bolgoda is a location so beautiful. It is much more beautiful than the Noronha Lake. And this is a proprietor, very humble, he's in relaxed food. Mahatya, Bomi Stuti.